Hi everyone. In this video, we are going to see what are all the available get commands in Selenium. So the first one is driver.get. This is used to navigate to any URL which we provide in the get method. For example, this actually navigates to the Selenium official website. So driver.get method actually takes the URL of any website and it navigates to the particular URL whichever we specify it as a parameter. That we can see it here, right? So the next get command is get page source. So whenever we are into a web page, right click, and if you see a view page source here. If you click on that, you can see the code behind that web page, right? So if you wanted to get this information, right, how do we get it using the WebDriver object is we need to use the method called get page source. And what does this method return? It returns a string. So let's actually capture it in a string. And then let's display it on the console. I'll say this is page source. And let's print this on the console. This actually gives the page source behind the web page. So you can see the page source, right? It's displayed on the console. This is the code which is driving that web page, Selenium website homepage, right? So this is the second command. And there's another command called get title, which gives the title of the web page. So get title also returns string. So let's capture that into a string object and let's display that on the console. Title of the page. Get title is the method which actually gets the title of the web page. So we can see here, the earlier one was page source, and now we are getting the title of this web page. So you can get the title. How do you get it? Is view page source, and you can search for title here, title of this web page. You can see it here. This is the title of this web page, Selenium, and that's what displayed here. We can see it here, right? So this is another get command in Selenium. And the last get command is get current URL. So for that, what we'll do is we'll navigate to some other URL. So we are in this Selenium homepage, right? So let's click on this downloads. And then we wanted to read this URL. After navigating to this downloads URL, we wanted to read this URL, whatever is displayed in the address bar. So to get that, we can use get current URL. It's a method which actually gets the URL of the current web page, right? So what we'll do for that is we wanted to click on some link, right? So that we'll navigate to another URL. So let's click on this downloads link. Let me locate this web element link. As it's an anchor tag, we can actually identify using link text. So let's use link text here. Link text is a method. And we'll use link text downloads as the link text of the link. Once we identify this downloads link, we need to click on that to navigate to that particular web page, downloads page. Now, once we navigate to that page, we wanted to get the title. Sorry, we wanted to get the URL of the web page, get current URL. It's also a string, so we'll actually put it into a string object. And then let's capture that into a string object. Then we'll display that on the console. This is the current URL. All right, let's execute this now. So you can see it clicked on downloads link and we are onto the downloads page now. And when we get the current URL of this page, so we should be getting this URL, selenium.dev/downloads. Let's verify. So you can see current URL is selenium.dev/downloads. So this is how we can actually get the current URL. So these are the four get commands. Get is used to navigate to a particular URL. Get page source gets the page source of the particular web page, and get title gets the title of the web page, and get current URL use the URL of the current web page. So these are the important get commands in Selenium. There is another one called get window handle that we'll see in the coming videos. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.